Hey, what's up, mi gente? Hope you guys are having a great day today. Today we're actually at the Houston Zoo. Houston Zoo has changed over the years. Again, another great place where corporations have invested into the zoo. A lot of different exhibits. We got over 6,000 residents, animal residents here at the zoo. Over 2 million guests that visit the zoo every year. So it's just a great place to hang out. Great place to look at animals. There's some exhibits where you can do some interaction with the animals. The zookeepers come out, they give you information. What animal do you want to see today?
I want to see the lion and the tiger.
What about you? Who do you want to see?
I want to see the giraffes and the elephants.
The giraffes and the elephants.
Me too!
All right, so we're going to see all those things, so let's go check it out. So a couple things you can do outside the Houston Zoo is you got a train that's really cool for the kids to kind of go around Herman Park. And then you also have some pedal boats. So those are some cool activities you can do outside the zoo. Had a great time. There's a lot to see at the Houston Zoo. It's a really fun family experience. You want to have somebody in charge of the map so you know where you're going, because it is a pretty vast property and there's a lot of different routes you can take. What'd you guys like seeing today? What was your favorite part?
I thought seeing the giraffes and elephants were my favorite thing. Even the train.
The train. And what about you, Bo? What was your favorite part? Are you tired? All right, maybe we should have took some more breaks, but the kids had a lot of fun. And make sure you let me know in the comments below what you like to do at the zoo, what kind of exhibits you like to see, what's your favorite animal. Comment below, make sure you're subscribing to our channel so you can see future updated videos, and make sure you like the post. Thanks for watching Houston Showtime. Remember, I'm the Red Jacket Realtor, and I know Houston.